late, but thank you for the support from the Out-of-Staters, like Fallen, for coming out. Maybe next time we could get more big names, get more people for the $1,000 pop bonus, but we'll see. Joining me will be Shu, and he is sitting comfortably in Losers Finals, getting top three at this tournament, showing why he should belong at number 10 on Colorado Smash PR.
Yes, finally. I'm glad to finally be, you know, I made a Winners Finals for once.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, and Fallen's no slouch. Yeah. I found that out the hard way.
Yeah, I was wondering if you're going to switch to Yoshi, but...
I thought about it, but then I just saw JFK lose, and I feel like his Yoshi's still better than mine, even though he SD'd a couple times.
Yeah, no, that's what I took really into consideration. Justin played really well against Fallen, but he just SD'd and just gave... He basically played all three games behind a stock.
Yeah, and I mean, he brought it back, and I felt like it was the closest matches that Fallen has had so far today. So...
Yeah, Fallen's just been tearing everyone up.
I never... Huh? I mean, so far. So, now we have X and Bang. And
Bang has a hard time against X, but he did 2-0 him, but then he just got reverse 3-0'd.
Yeah, so I think the issue with Bang is that he'll start out well, but I think X's calm and relaxed nature gets to Bang.
Yeah, how patient X is and how he won't approach you when he has the lead.
Yeah.
He's comfortable with spin dashing, keeping... Oh, I thought he died for
right?
A second.
I was like, what? No.
Yeah, but X is definitely coming from Brawl for Sonic. His Brawl Sonic, just spin dashing, running away, getting his hits in that he needs, and then just playing it safe from a distance. But
yeah, I think that honestly, both of these players are going to feel the pressure right now. And I think that since both of them are feeling it, Bang's going to perform better due to pressure.
Yeah. He's,
because when they usually play, they're both in Winners.
Yeah, yeah. Like, but this is... Oh, yeah, they haven't really met in Losers before.
No,
so
they usually don't meet up here.
Especially for 5th at a tournament. Yeah, you would definitely not see these two playing for 5th at all.
Yeah. Thank you. But, yeah. And I you can see right now, Bang's being patient, trying to stay up there, up at the top, because he's got the lead. He needs to just hold on to that lead in any way he can. He'll get his confirms eventually.
Yeah, just play the patient game. If X is going to play the patient game, you might as well just fall.
Take his skills.
Or not even just play patient too. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Don't need to be aggressive.
No, and I noticed the last game he played, he didn't commit to those spikes as often.
Ooh, nice fast smash by X. But this is where Bang has a hard time, is when X uses his upbeat.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
When X uses spring... Ooh, commits really hard to that S smash, hoping for the 2-frame, but doesn't get it.
Oh. Watching both of these players, they're really good at their pivot grabs.
Yeah. And they have really good movement, both of these guys.
Yeah. And I'm always impressed.
Nice up smash conversion.
Bang looking focused right now.
Yeah, I think Bang wants that run back.
He does.
Definitely when X leaves, he wants to show why he's the top dog in Colorado, too.
Oh, yeah. He can't be left behind here. So.
Two down tilts to get grabbed by Sonic. That was kind of cool. Interesting.
X predicting that Bang is going to get up immediately. Tried to get a forward smash, but missed it. You know, he hasn't monkey flipped too much to grab X right now, which is, I think, a very good thing. Because if he misses or he gets punished for it, he might die here at this percent.
Yeah, Sonic F smash can kill surprisingly early, especially at the ledge, but I don't know, this is Battlefield, but catches him with the up air.
That's spring.
Gotta be careful. He likes to go fast, but...
He likes to go fast both on the ground and apparently in the air.
Yeah, definitely fast character in the air, but nice banana.
Down smash.
Yeah, banana down smash. I thought he jump canceled it, but nothing too cute. Just threw it down and down smash.
Ooh,
he tries to ledge cancel,
his jump's gone right now. Yeah,
If X pummeled, Bang would have fell down. If you pummel at the ledge, to do with Captain Falcon, I pummel them, like with Captain Falcon, I'll just pummel you at the ledge and then you'll just fall. But if you don't pummel, they'll rise up.
It's like an air release?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if X would have pummeled there, Bang would have been in a very bad spot.
Because he would have been almost like falling downward faster.
Falling downwards and plus that would set up X beautifully for a spring give. But it's all good. Got the air release, got the second release of life. It's all good. But looking relatively even. see if Bane can bring it back. All
there's
right,
a
there
flip to get back on. Risky, but it works, and he's going to get a grab to up air. No.
Oh, tries just, for a fair.
Yeah.
I think he just wanted X off stage.
Yeah, I think that's his goal right now. There's that, and up air. I love the Nair to up air.
Nair up air. I like it when they cancel it on the, when it auto cancels on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Bang shield looking very, very suspect.
Yeah.
All right, there it goes. At least it's back to, at least a little bit better than it was before, but he's not in shield for a good amount of time.
I always get worried the moment I see a grab, because you just see a grab to another missed grab to another, and they both want to grab whip, each other. Yeah.
Oh, what I want to see X do whenever he monkey flips towards him, Bang likes to auto cancel on the ledge and goes for a back air, so I want to see if he punishes that in any way. But nice banana to up smash.
Banana to up smash gets the first game.
Probably telling Bang that banana's broken right now.
Right? And then Bang's just like, your spring's broken.
Yep. Your spin dash is
your
broken.
Your spin dash is broken. What is this?
You have a banana, but you have spin dash. Which is better?
Can you explain to me this? Why this is there? Any idea?
What do you think about Yoshi's side B?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Therefore garbage. Yep.
Sequel's godlike.
Yep. I get it. All right. Game two.
Bang,
Duck Hunt.
Bang likes Duck Hunt. I don't know how to feel about it. Like, we were talking about that against you and X. It gives Sonic way too much room to run around. And
this is X's counter pick, so this is his choice to come here.
Yep. But Bang is really comfortable on Duck Hunt, but I don't know about. Even though you're comfortable on the stage, you're giving Sonic a lot of room to run around.
There are stages like that, you know.
Even though they're your favorite, do they help you in the matchup? I mean, Bang's using it to his advantage too. He's camping the tree too.
Yep.
But yeah, X is definitely, just moving
stage.
Around. His Duck Hunt movement is definitely crisp. He runs everywhere.
It's that flat stage. He loves it.
Flat stage with high platforms.
Yeah, multiple platforms.
Yeah, and then the ducks could also mess up Bang's banana if he's not like aware of it.
Yeah,
he could accidentally hit a duck and he gets stuck in the banana lag and he just run up it.
Ooh, I will say X should be careful because if Bang gets a grab at the top of those trees, he will just down throw to up air or up throw to up air and it's over. So
yeah, he could snatch a stalk really early.
Yeah, there it is, and
I think he just wants to save damage.
Oh,
easy
yeah.
Damage.
Get damage right
nice
now.
Nice bear. Keeping him off stage.
Oh.
Yeah, X just bananas out there.
Go up there with the spring and try to get him.
I think he pulled a banana with like the going up there because it looked really weird.
Oh, he tries.
Nice attempt at the read. Good option.
Yeah, if he would have gotten it, that would have been really good for him.
Oof.
Just right, hear the. Diddy's got his claps with his hands.
But
Sonic got the feet.
Yeah, Sonic got the clap with the feet, though. Definitely trying to show Diddy Kong his new shoes. Like, hey, check these out.
Yep.
All right. Same thing X is going to do. He's going to play it patient here.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely have all the time in the world.
I mean, they have 4 minutes.
4 minutes. That's a lot of time in Smash.
Yeah, it is.
You just don't look at the time and you're like, oh, wait, my match is done. It's only 4 minutes. You only play 2 minutes. Oh, pops out of the up smash. Oh, very unfortunate.
That is always one of the weirdest things that happens.
Oh, but
Diddy
gets banana up smashing.
He's coming back. Bang is feeling it right now, it seems like.
Yeah, Bang's definitely a very momentum-based player.
Oh, yeah.
Once he gets one hype thing, there's nothing that's going to stop him from cooling down anytime soon.
That's what I've noticed from the times that I've played with Bang, is
ooh,
whenever
nice
he gets something, he wants to keep it going. The hype train just never stops
he
this
wants
man.
He wants a combo. He wants a combo video.
Oh, yeah. He gets a combo video, his
ooh,
job is
nice
done.
Nice back air. I think that caught Bang off guard, because I'm pretty
so.
Sure he could have lived that, but I think I think he was ready for the up air, so he DI'd away.
Yeah.
But X went for the back air and caught him.
Up to back air, back air. He loves that combo.
Back in neutral. X, if you ever notice this, X prefers to stay by the trees. He doesn't really like staying by the bush. Just because he can up air, up air into the tree and be safe.
And just land there and maybe do something off of that too if he wanted to. That makes sense, you know?
Yeah, because he really can't do that on the bush, and it's very dangerous to land on the bush sometimes, because even if some of the...
There it is. Up. No, not enough yet.
I don't think... Not enough rage. The one dangerous thing about the bush is, since it's so small, you can cover basically every option with any move you want.
Yeah.
But with the tree, it's a little bit too high. It's to react to it unless you're already up there with the...
Right.
Oh, the dog coming in.
Dog pulling up Sonic for a sec. Bang's playing patient, though, and this is what he needs to do,
Bang,
I think.
Bang needs to just keep it calm, keep it cool. You have 2 minutes to work with.
He doesn't need to get the kill.
Yeah, he doesn't need to commit to anything at all.
Yep, keep that banana between you, and you'll be fine. X, though, has to find a way to get around that and get some damage going. Because even though Sonic's a very passive character, time will slowly tick.
Yeah.
And he's at a high percent, too. Oh! Ooh. Nice. Down smash.
Good damage.
Down air.
Very, very good damage. Oh, stuffs him with the spin dash of banana, but not enough to kill. Maybe, next hit, definitely.
Yep.
Depending. Oh, nice up smash.
Here we go.
This is getting very bad. This.
No. He lost that. Well, X made a very good comeback there.
Yeah, X
saw, got caught.
X found the blood in the water, and definitely when he sensed that Bang was offstage, he definitely capitalized.
Capitalized on all of it right there. So
once he made that one mistake, he's like, "Yep, I'm offstage. This is my stock. This is my game."
This will be funny though, because the winner of this, Kai Shu. Gets control of the
counter pick. Yeah. Crucial game 3 coming up.
Oh yeah, it'll be interesting because whoever wins this gets to face off with JFK.
One more best out of 5.
Oh yeah, no, but yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whoever wins
the entire set
gets JFK.
Yeah,
it'll be a good set there too because all of these guys have all played together a lot.
Yeah, I'm not sure how X is faring against JFK right now. I'm pretty sure JFK has his number, but Bang definitely has JFK's number.
JFK is probably sitting there like, I don't want X, or I want X and not Bang.
Yeah.
Ooh, that shield.
Definitely very good, very intense shield pressure coming from X. You wouldn't expect someone to homing attack you like that either. So.
Yeah.
Shield definitely looking very suspect, but it's back to normal. It's all good. There it is again.
Yeah. That shield is just dwindling.
I'm surprised he didn't do the spin dash again or the homing attack.
Yeah, because
he went for up air, and I think it would have broke shield.
Yeah, he was that low that it would have been really, really close for him.
But Bang showing no fear, sitting his shield, even though it's looking like a pebble.
Bang's like, I've never seen a Sonic break a shield.
Yeah.
How dare you?
What is this character? This character doesn't have shield pressure or shield breaking moves.
Yep. Oh, he's going for it again, and he gets it.
Nice DI on X's part. If he did that awful. Well, look at that. That would have been the easy stock. X chasing him off stage, but monkey flip coming in.
The big thing though that I've seen now is now that Bang's done a couple of those grabs to down airs, now we'll be able to just possibly catch him in an up air.
Nice up smash read.
Up smash read.
Bang thinking about what he needs to do.
He needs to play patient. He needs to calm down and not fall for the reads.
Yeah, X is just he's like. I went to Starbucks this morning. I picked up the latest chapter of Bang. Bang's Diddy Kong. Got my mocha. Ooh.
Oh.
Very scary.
That could have been the stop.
Wow. Pivot grabs him instead. Bang wanted a pivot grab, but X. It looked like X just pivot grabbed him instead. Like, yeah. No, I got you.
I got you instead.
Yeah.
Man.
Nah. Things looking really, really rough for
Bang.
Bang. Yeah.
Yeah.
Diddy Kong.
he's having trouble. Dealing with X.
Yeah, I think he's getting just a little bit too antsy, but he's walling off X's recovery.
Oh
nice.
No, and that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Caught the jump. No
too
boost.
Aggressive trying to go for the gimp. Or go for a cover.
I don't think Bang wants to do that again anytime soon.
Yeah.
Catch an up B.
Jesus in with the coaching, which if I know Jesus is calm down.
Yeah.
Or he's saying you suck.
You suck.
You suck.
Or X over here just keeping it cool. I realize that Bang isn't drinking his jug, so maybe that's causing him to lose.
Right? He needs to get that jug back.
Dude, water. H2O, stay hydrated, Bang.
Looking around to see where it's hidden right now. He's going to be released. Yep. He did exactly what you said there. Just pummeled him a little bit, and he fell right down.
Yeah, that would have been definitely crucial if he did that when Bang didn't have a jump.
Yeah.
Because Diddy Kong doesn't get a boost when he doesn't have the jump out of up B, right?
No.
So he would have just fell and then spring.
Been very reliant on that up B crazy barrel recovery
while
avoiding a spring. And
trips on the banana. Yeah, Bang needs to find his footing and regain his composure because. doesn't seem very composed at all, or he's committing to options that aren't really safe like that fair.
And right now, I just feel like X is just reading what he wants.
Yeah.
And like, when Bang lands
here. Get out of my head.
Yeah. He's in his head, grabbing him whenever he lands on the ground. Good idea by Bang to sit up there for a bit, let the platform slowly come back. And I do like him having that banana between him.
Yeah, the banana relieves that. Yeah, the banana relieves the spin dash pressure from him, because he can't like just randomly just spin dash arrows. He just gets stuffed by it, and Bang can just run up and get a free punish. But see, like that.
Yeah.
He tried to grab the banana, but gets punished for it. Gets some good damage.
Oh.
He said he caught that banana, and he said, "Not today, not today, X. This is my tournament.
This is mine. I want this run back.
This is my banana." All right. Throws away the banana. Oh, nope. Just sit cooling at the edge of the stage, but...
Yeah. All right. It's always interesting just to see X throw a smash attack every time at the ledge.
Yeah.
Trying to get either a two-front and Bang rolls right into it.
Yeah. X is really relying on the good recovery mix-up by Bang. But, yeah, X really relies on the upbeat game from to get like some of the easy kills.
Yeah.
So Bang always has to stay on guard and stay on par with his recovery.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know why he did that F-smash, but nice grab.
Yeah. I think either Bang's going to run back and he's going to grab a banana, or he's going to charge right at X. And X was hoping that he would charge. He throws out those forward smashes, just hoping that one of them will land. Oh.
Ooh, yep, nice, very nice banana catch and then using it right away to get the kill.
So X making very good work of it and making a comeback after being down only like 30%, but...
Yeah, but still, Diddy Kong could definitely run away with getting an early stock. Both of these characters definitely can run away. As Bang's doing right now, he's keeping X out, but
yep, just
Sonic
just
sneaks right in.
There you go, and that should be the stock.
Yep, Smashville.
2-2.
2-2.
And now we go to the last game.
Game 5.
Who's going to find JFK next?
It's getting very intense, but...
You can see both of them look pretty focused right now.
Yeah, they're definitely determined. I'd like to see, since it's X gets to choose the stage, I'd like to see him go to a bigger stage, more space for him to run around, do more, like, get more opportunities to approach.
I think if X has a choice, it'll be
Town. Town is big enough for him to run away. He has platforms to retreat to, and yeah. I don't think he'll go to FD. Unless the Bang ban Town, then.
Right. That's what I'm wondering is, what would Bang ban in this case?
I'd say Town, since he can't go back to Duck Hunt, but
yeah.
he might let him go back to Duck Hunt. This looks.
Are they? They're asking if it's.
Yeah, he
the
wants
last
to go to
one.
Duck Hunt. Yeah.
Is it two or is it one? So let's see. Is he allowed to go back?
No,
to
he's
that?
Not. No. Yeah, just talk about it. Not modified or not? Actually, maybe. I don't know. He's thinking.
Is it allowed? Because yeah, obviously X wants to go back here. Nope,
Dreamland.
Because that would leave. Because they played X1 on Duck Hunt and...
I think he won on Battlefield? No, did Bang win on Battlefield? I don't know, but...
Smashville it is.
I don't know about that choice. Personally, yeah. I'd rather have him have like fight on a bigger stage. X definitely thrives on bigger stages where he has more room to run around, but... Also, Smashville kind of cost him like the early stock at 80 because of the Smashville platform. I would definitely like to see even Lilat, even though it's like a little bit closer, still you have space to run around.
And it's risky for Bang to recover too.
Yeah.
So I think Lilat would have been a good choice if he had a choice there.
Yeah.
But we're
in here.
We're Smashville.
X is proving us wrong right now.
Yeah, he's like, I don't care what stage we're on, I'll win. Ooh.
That was actually pretty weird because he caught him, but he was able to up B out.
Yeah.
Maybe no percent, just mash.
Just mash, like instant mash. Maybe.
Yeah, I don't think X wants anything to stop his run at Fallen, because he didn't even get a chance to play Fallen.
He hasn't had a chance at all yet. So, unless they played in pools, but I don't think they did.
Yeah, no, they're in different pools.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'd be surprised if they were.
Yeah, so I think X definitely wants a shot at Fallen. Yep. He's like, yeah, I'm Colorado's best player. Let me get in there, coach.
Hey, man. Sorry, I had to ruin that run.
you just gotta prove why you're on the PM,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Everyone's been doubting you.
Yeah.
You gotta show them.
That's how it works. I do well when nobody expects it.
Yep. Just gotta come out. You got the breakout performances, but anyway, we're right back in it.
Yep. Both of these players, though, playing very patiently. They're looking for an opening on each other.
Yeah. I would not expect any of these players to make any unrushed decisions, especially in game 5 too. Well, both of these players, but Bang catches spot dodge and punishes with the monkey flip grab.
Bang was talking about how he has a monkey flipping problem sometimes.
Yeah, no.
But he's been getting better at not doing that.
Yeah, I was watching that in doubles or against Fallen.
Yeah.
Fallen was definitely catching that every time.
Oh, yeah.
He was giving Bang a really hard time. But
Bang likes it since it's, you know, a very good move. You catch him and it's a command grab.
Yeah, it's like a 50-50. You can either spot dodge it and dodge a kick or I'm pretty sure kicks cover spot dodge too.
It probably can if you time it right.
Yeah, but definitely a tricky move in itself. Definitely have to... Ooh.
That tech saved his life.
Yeah, X was definitely ready for that back here.
Yep, Bang's playing it smart, grabbing the banana so that he has that control.
Yeah, X definitely does not want to play on that platform at all. Seeing what happened last game too, misses the back air.
They're both at high percent. Bang, risky.
I think Bang's okay with sitting on the platform because last game he just stole the stock at 80, where he's at right now, same position.
Yeah.
Where he stole the stock.
Oh, ooh. He was trying to grab and throw.
Yeah, but X was like, I'm not having any of that. I'm just going to up-B right out of there.
Yeah, if you notice, X always tries to get off that platform really quickly.
Yeah.
He does not want to be there when Bang has a banana especially.
Yeah, no, that definitely takes stocks really, really early. Even though he's at 90 right now, it'll definitely take stock. But nice up smash read.
B reversed the banana into a Sonic up smash.
All right, Bang has to dig deep. Definitely dig deep.
This is it. Here we go. Back air to start the comeback. Forward air. Now banana to up smash.
Oh, I didn't even look at the time.
Oh.
The time could be a factor right now just because if X looks at it and he's like, I could decide to run away for a minute and a half and just keep the stock.
I will say, though, that since Bang has no percent, one banana.
Yeah, see, X is not going to approach him.
Oh.
Oh, well, he approaches him, but...
He waited for the banana to disappear. Ooh. That should... No.
No, that... X was prepared for that hit, it looked like. Definitely did not look like he was phased at it at all means.
Yeah, he's like, I don't expect to die here.
I feel like if X could keep the stock till, like, a minute, he definitely has this in the bag.
Yeah.
And any more percent he adds on is just more to his loop.
I hate that when you try to grab the banana and you just start jabbing in front of it.
Yeah,
like,
no,
just let me pick it up.
Yeah, no, it's right in front of me. Come on. Come on, Smash 4, help me out.
Help me out a little. I know we have magnet hands for ledges. Can I have magnet hands for bananas?
Yeah.
And you see Bang right now, when he got that banana, he should have been able to notice that it's going to hit Sonic in the air, so he wasn't going to get that confirmed up smash that he likes. But I think he's really trying to get that kill.
Yeah, no. Oh, there it is.
Good.
Definitely still in it with 20%. Not a lot of extra credit on the X's part. He was mostly trying to focus on running away.
So now we have 30%, minute 20. That's all that's
coming down to the
two.
Wire. No.
Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh no.